on. What is Greg Stewart's system he's got? It's one that they don't even make anymore, but it's pretty good setup. He was running, what, 90? He ran a 93 track speed last year, front-wheel drive. Yeah, what? Like 95. He was running 85 with front-wheel drive, no split.
That's what my last pass I ran, 87.3 at like 87.3 at like 85.
When it gets squared away, it's capable of fucking,
yeah. Oh, dude, DSM just fucking
drag radios on it,
he breaks stuff then. He breaks a lot of stuff.